race, gender, and religion. And to accomplish this, we will have to have our responsibilities, forgetting our old traditions.
I'm finding so many different mentalities today. It seems challenging. I don't say hard because the only thing hard is the concrete that we walk on. Everything else is